learn to deal with our feelings. On television, everyone seems to have very strong feelings. And everyone seems able to express them, to say what he feels.
Selfish, narcissistic, and self-destructive, but